The Prime Minister was meeting with members of the Election Commission to discuss plans for a general election scheduled for Sunday. Riot police stood guard as anti-government protesters gathered at the army facility's gate. A gunman fired shots amidst the rally, and one protester was struck by a bullet. The gunman was then beaten by protesters as he tried to escape.